Easy now. What's that? Something ain't right. Oh, God damn it.
Who goes there?
It's over now.
I can hardly see.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey. Get out of here, mister. Skinners. They might be close.
Well, hey guys, welcome back to the show. Once again, I am Adutus Priest, and this is Adutus Priest Gaming, and I just stumbled upon what I believe is the Skinner Brothers handiwork here. Awful lot of people. We're going to see what this guy's got. I do hope everybody had a Merry Christmas, if you celebrate Christmas. If not, whatever your holiday this time of year was, I hope you guys had yourselves a good festivity. Goddamn, they burned people? Well, I mean, I've burned people too, but like, it's just crazy to see it in the game. Like, other people doing it, I mean. But, yeah, I hope everybody had a good holiday. Being at the age that I am, an adult, mostly people just give me money, so I went and bought a couple things that I really enjoy, one of which was It Chapter 2. I don't know if you guys are a fan of horror films. I'm sure that if you're playing Red Dead, chances are you also watch movies, just chances. But what I plan to do here today, getting off of the Christmas subject, is we are going to take a little legendary tour here together. So I'm up at this lake. I heard voices. Oh. Well, at least he's not thinking that it's me. So, we're up here at this lake, and we're going to catch this first legendary fish, and then I'm going to I believe the redfin pickerel is right west of Thieves Landing. I've done a bit of grinding, went and found the rest of the herbs, and now I'm on the herb list 10, which is season 11 different types of seasonable meat, and then I want to use river or I want to use special lake.
Let's try this.
But yeah, I have to season 11 meats, and that'll finish off the herbologist, or I believe it's the herbologist, herbalist, whatever they're calling it. And we've got three legendary animals here, one of which is this fish. Hopefully this fish. He is putting up quite a fight. Appreciate you, little guy.
Hello?
Shit, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Great, you're coming.
And he goes in the satchel. Perfect. I was hoping that I didn't have to, I'm hoping I don't have to put fish on the back of the horse, but I think with the largemouth bass, I will. And that will unfortunately make me have to break what I'm doing and go to a trapper. No, the fish go... I have to sell the fish, too, so I have to take that to a post office somewhere. Alright, so we're gonna head south. We're gonna go to... there's a little water area between McFarland's Ranch and Thieves' Landing. And I believe that the legendary redfin pickerel, that I believe that's the spot for that. God damn, these Murphy brothers are just up to no good. They're not Murphy brothers. The Skinner brothers. Those are Murphy broods. I misspoke. Come on, side horse. I need you for skins to carry, and then I'm going to light you on fire because I don't like you. Oh, shoot. There's a trapper right here. That is awesome. I did not know that there was a trapper right here. And now I do. This knowledge is power. So. I wonder if that trapper's in online. Because I do not recall it being there. I don't often come to this side of the map unless I was needing to. Maybe that was something they added. I don't know. But online is slightly different as far as some things go, so we're not gonna dive too deep into that. Okay, we're getting close, because it's... I believe that water right over there. Yes. So we're gonna go down this way. We're not gonna try to take... forever doing this, otherwise I'm gonna have to do some editing to get it down to size, which is perfectly fine, but that just means you won't get my lovely ride-along speech to and from the individual locations. Oh, I have a joke, and if you've heard it, that's fine. Why does Batman wear all black? Because he doesn't want to get shot. Why does Robin wear red and yellow and green bright colors? Because Batman doesn't want to get shot. Boom. I know. I'm stupid, but you know what? I enjoy my little jokes. Alright, so this is a river. Special river. We're gonna catch us like a 7-inch pickerel. Actually, you know what? In this game, it's probably gonna be like a 10-inch. Because they're scaling these fish way out of necessary proportions. Well, maybe not. Some of these have been kind of accurate. But the smaller fish are specifically what I'm talking about. Ooh. That's tightening up. That's him. Come on, buddy. Come on. You gotta go in a satchel with your friend. Yeah, that's definitely, like, gonna snap if I hold on to that too much. So that's him. That's him. Hello. Oh, you're purple. Yeah. Oh, you are a beautiful fish. Look at you. God damn. Look at that. That's bigger than his head. That's a pickerel. That's all I'm saying. And who knows? Maybe they can get that big. I don't know. I play video games. I don't fish for a living. Not to, you know, discredit anyone that fishes for a living, because... God damn, somebody has to do it.
Somebody's got to make steaks, and somebody's got to make fish fillets. That's all I'm saying. No bias against those jobs, because somebody's got to do it. Maybe, you know, if I lived in areas that did that, I might have done that at one point in time. I've done some pretty shitty jobs. I used to be a mechanic for a trash company. Imagine working underneath a trash truck and it's just dripping everybody's fucking trash juice on you. Yeah. Alright, so, legendary animal spot. Oh, perfect. I was riding right towards his big pile of poopy. That's actually pretty small for a buffalo, if you ask me. Because, man, my dog takes some shit that massive, too. And she's just a little pit bull. Bushel, okay. I'm gonna get you over here. I need my rolling block. Come here, horse. Broken sticks.
Well, you're not here.
Come here, I need my big rifle. What kind of shape is this in? Yeah. It's worn, but it'll do. It'll do, pig. It'll do. Alright. Yeah, I thought this was the bedding.
We must be near.
This way, huh? There he is. I see him. Whoops. Good thing that's a legendary and it doesn't go down. There we go. Got you. Oh, look at that though. Like, it has a beautiful white patch on its front. Alright, let's get your ass skinned here. The one wish and hope that I've got out of story mode Red Dead is that they give us Red Dead Redemption 1 remastered that you can immediately just take off and play from after the epilogue 2. I assume it gets you right to the point which that could happen. I haven't gotten completely to the end. That's one of those things that I'm still working on. Alright, so we're gonna go down and get this fish, and hopefully this stupid fish isn't one that I'm gonna have to put on the back of a horse. But we'll see, because it is a largemouth bass, so I'm assuming it's gonna be pretty big. Alright, so but yeah, what I was saying is I'd love to get a Red Dead 1 remaster that you had the ability to basically just take off from the end of Epilogue 2, because I'm assuming they get you to the point in Epilogue 2 to where it's like the next step is the start of RDR1. I think it'd just be fantastic. It would, I mean, you can already spend 130, 150 hours just playing this story, and then if you gave us Mexico and Red Dead 1 to go and do all of those things immediately after with a John that starts off wherever you leave him at the end of Epilogue 2. I mean, it would just... I'd play through it, man. This would be a 300-hour game. This would be the Western version of Skyrim or I don't know. I've never played Skyrim. Do not insult me for never playing Skyrim. I have Skyrim VR. And I just need to figure out how to... Like, I want to make videos with Skyrim VR and Doom VR, but they just don't churn out that well, and I'm not... I don't know. I might just play through them on my own time later on. Like, just do it, like... Play that in the morning and play like a game at night and do like a mission or two at night and just make a video. But like, I don't know. I've never played Skyrim. I've got Skyrim VR. I started it. I literally got to the point in which you make a character.
You've never let me down, girl.
And I don't know why I did that. I'm not a girl, but I bought VR and it had. We found out that there was a Skyrim VR, so I'm like, shit, you know what? If there's any VR game that I want to buy, like, I'll buy this one. Like, especially if it had, like, really good swordplay and whatnot, like, good bow and arrowing archery. That's the word I'm kind of searching for while I'm deciding on whether or not to go through these rocks. But yeah, like, because I really loved the archery aspect of Zelda's Twilight Princess. That's what it was. And I know that's Wii, that's not VR. But it had the nunchucks. Oh god. Hi, can you get up? Good. But it had the controller with the nunchucks, so there was a lot of this motion for doing the bow and arrow, which was really cool, and it was a great aspect that I really, really enjoyed about that game. It actually kept me wanting to come back and play just to do minor things, such as like going hunting and shit like that. Like, all right, so I believe I'm here. Am I? Let's go just a little bit further this way. Did it say that I was in a legendary spot? Okay, yeah, we're casting from here. I've already got the river lure. I'm just gonna eat real quick though. Oh, you can't eat with your... That's kind of dumb. Oh, he just pulls it back. Okay. Alright, let's get this fish. Come on, fishy, fishy. You're the last one I got. The last legendary fish I need to send in to that lady, whoever was asking you for fish. Oh, there, oh my god, that is huge. Jesus, I saw that sumbitch swim up to grab that thing. You need to chill out. Yeah, that's gonna be a back of the horse for sure. God damn, you're beautiful. Come here. Come here. Come here. Yeah, you're mine. Shit. Oh my god.
That's you.
Oh man. Look at you. Wow. You are a big ass 25 pound fish. Oh my gird. Alright, so you're gonna go on the back of this horse. Whew, that's a big ass fish. Alright, now so the only thing I've got left is pronghorn, which is right up here if I'm not mistaken. Kind of right over there. And then, oh, I can send that from the post office on my way to the legendary cougar.
That'll work, right? Because if this is a pronghorn, I should only just be getting its pelt. So we're going to continue heading west instead of having to break and go do that. So let's go get us a pronghorn. And we're going to get this out too. But I'm going to end up using this probably. Itchy nose. Oh, come on, side horse. I need you with me. Come on. You know you want to. Yeah. Come on. We got less than 20 minutes to go get these two animals. Come on. I'm trying to get this done in one video and you're lagging behind. Come on, let's go. Thank you. On around here to get a little shortcut. There we go. Okay. Now, come on. Temporary horse. See, I'm not even naming these bastards because I don't like either one of them. As soon as I get done with the hunting shit, I'm going to go get me another Arabian. Because I've heard, Reddit told me, so it must be true, I've heard that you can go get an Arabian as John if you had an Arabian as Arthur. Because, of course, in my previous video, we all saw that somebody done gunned down my horse, and we had a sad little goodbye with it. And unfortunately, that meant all my horses in the stable went, and so did a lot of stuff that was in the satchel. I'm kind of wondering how much of that I'm going to get back, because I really, really at least want to get back the weapons. Really hoping I get back the weapons. I'm kind of hoping that's just behind the unlock wall of getting the being a farmer's ranch hand shit done. Because right now I can't access store catalogs. I can't go to the gunsmith and buy guns. And I'm assuming that's because you're going to get back your guns. And they don't want you buying, you know, they don't want you to have to buy all the guns again, especially since some of those guns were, you know, find out in the wild. Because otherwise, if you go and collect all the weapons, and then you end the game with, you know, with the whatever ending you get, because no matter what, Arthur Morgan. And if that's a spoiler and you haven't watched my previous videos or played the game yourself, but yeah. But if you go through and get all the weapons that you can find in the open world, including the, you know, going and getting, doing the standoffs with the Western shooters, Western folklore shooters, whatever, for, what's it, Callaway. There it was. Okay. Okay, so I've got both guns, and this is the important one. Okay. So, what did he drop first? Fur here.
Well. Okay. We got a way to go yet.
Oh, yeah. It always takes four of these, or three of these, and then the animal. Because, you know, Rockstar's pretty consistent with shit like that. And then there's some dung. Some pronghorn dung.
I'll catch up to you.
I see the thing. Alright, so this is some. There it is. Next one's gonna, or this is gonna release the pronghorn.
Now. Nearly there, I'll bet.
Of course, he's behind all that cover. You know what? I bet they do that so that they can get you facing whatever direction they need you to face so that they can load in that's whatever the legendary animal is behind something.
Stay here, girl.
How did that not kill it? There we go. I really thought that was gonna be a one-shotter, right in the dome. All right, skin this guy. Please just be the skin, because I really don't want to have to walk all the way to that post office. Because I'll do it. All right. Come here. You got the fish? I don't want the pronghorn smelling all fishy. Come here. I mean, I'm going to wear this, you know? It's one thing to have that horse's ass smell all fishy, but I'm going to have to brush you before I put that cougar on you after we visit that post office. All right, so let's go to the hop. And if you're too old to know what, or if you're too young to know what that song is, I'm too young to know what that song is. I shouldn't, but it, you know, I listen to a lot of music. Because that shit came out in like fucking 55. I don't know.
Let's go to the hop.
And that's the whitest moment in this video. I do have to go down that hill, don't I? I do not. Oh shit. No, we're not doing you guys right now. We did that in the last video, okay? Well, I don't even know that it was necessarily the last video, but we're not doing that in this video. Sorry, we have other goals need to happen. I know that, son of a bitch. Yeah, it's because I killed you all before. Somehow you came back, though, sons of bitches. Oh shit. Oh wow. Wow. You still got my fish? Okay. Whew. I don't know that I have any horse reviver. I don't think I've bought any since that time I had to. Oh shit, hopefully I found some on somebody, but God, this would just not be the time to have a dead horse. After we turn all this in, I plan on going down to one horse. Again, because I like just roll around with an Arabian and not having a temporary with me. But it's great for these little hunting trips, you know?
These little outings.
Things are happening. Alright. Let's sell this fish. Well, not sell it. Send it to the dude. Yeah, it was a guy that I talked to down at some stupid pier over in New Hanover. Alright. I don't need to purchase train tickets, you fool. Can I not talk to this guy with the fish in my hand? Like,
well, doing okay, girl.
Do I have to wait till morning for this? Like, what's going on here? Where's the guy? What? I'm so confused. Okay, I'm gonna go out here and set up a camp. am I not far enough away? Jesus. Jesu Cristo!
There we go. Sleep till morning. Maybe if I go during the day. Because otherwise we're going to have to do some fast traveling, and I really don't know...
I should have went with noon.
All right, let's get back over there, see what's going on with this stupid male person. Still got my fish and shit. I'd be super pissed if I didn't have my fish after sleeping. Alright, we got a train coming in. What? Leaving.
Welcome back. Good to see you again.
Alright,
what do you got for me today?
Lead, rock bass.
Don't fret none. This will get going in no time.
This one. Gotta do both. Let it be done. This one.
Quick and safe. That's our promise.
This one. Yeah, I'm just doing this slow to make sure that they actually all go through.
Okay. This'll go out quick.
And then, okay. So, but now.
Thanks, partner.
I gotta send this big guy.
I see your friend. I'll help you out presently. You got postage? It all set to go?
Alright.
Uh-huh.
Great. Thanks.
Alright, so. We got that there. We're gonna get off this horse, because I want to make sure I'm on this one.
You got this, girl.
And we're gonna set. Whoops. Alright, since I'm looking at it, they're all posted. Fishery, fish, blah, blah, blah. This will continue at a later time. Alright, so, having gotten out of that, we are going to set a marker for right her. And we're gonna follow this guy. Alright, let's go get us a legendary cougar! You go to the bar, you want a legendary cougar. What you end up finding is a rotten beaver. And that's a Red Dead joke.
I'm proud of you.
So if I give him verbal encouragement, he's like,
you can do it without you, girl.
Peps on up, huh?
Whoa, easy.
What in the hell? Wonder if there's anything in here. Absolutely nothing in here. I wonder what this was. Alright, on with our mission. I like to explore, I guess, sidetrack. Legendary cougar territory. I got both guns. Where? Yes. I'm really hoping that I find it before it finds me, type thing. Some broken. Oh, this is
got
dung?
Something. Not that recent, though.
That's dung, huh?
are you? Not here.
There's something. Now we're gonna find her. Carcass.
You close?
Alright. Also, yes. Alright.
You're a good filly.
There it is. There. Got it. It's a black one. That is fucking beautiful. Look at that guy. Legendary cougar. Oh. Sorry, I can only take you down once.
You have green eyes? Are those green eyes? Oh, man.
Well, that is the last ones that I have of the legendaries.
Come on, lady.
Oh, shit. I didn't even need the second horse for that. Well, aside from that fish. Okay. So, here, we're gonna go to this. Because, okay, so the deal is I cannot buy anything from the trapper, the stores. I can sell, though. I can sell these to the trapper, so I'm gonna go do that. Going to the compendium here, we're gonna look at real quick. I've got 4 animals left. So, all the legendaries. And then, fish. And then that one fish that they don't actually put in the game, like, that's aggravating that I can't do 30 out of 30 for that, because it's, I wonder if you find the skeleton for it, because I think there's a skeleton for it. If you find it, is it discovered type thing. So we got all the horses, still got 4 of, we discovered all the plants, I've got all the gangs discovered. The equipment is what the equipment is. And now I am 84%. God. Okay, so the dinosaur bones, legendary fish are sent in. The hunting requests are sent in, but I'm waiting on the invitation or whatever it is from her. And then it's not until I get done with the herbalist challenges and I'm able to go back and purchase things from the trapper that I can get all the equipment. So, that's easy where we're sitting now. At. In the next video, since we've done all that, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a couple, like, sleep a couple days type thing, and then we'll get started on these Tom Dickens Pronghorn Ranch missions, so that we can advance Epilogue 1 and 2, and I can start buying things again. And like I said earlier in the video, I'm hoping I'm getting all my weapons back, because that would just be, to me, soul-crushing for me to have spent as much money as I did on weaponry.
Hello, girl.
And not be able to actually have it. So, as for the rest of the video goes, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know how you think I'm doing these days. I know that I'm kind of doing just more mainstream me playing and posting it up, and that's kind of just what I want to do with it. So, let me know what you guys think. You guys have yourselves a wonderful rest of the day, and today was Friday, December 27th, and it isn't truly Christmas until there's a political argument within the family. That's today's quote. So, peace, love, buds. We will see you guys next time.